liked about the speech today is that gave me some insights into how I can approach all the millions of thoughts that I have going through my mind so that I can create a map, a roadmap as to how I can create my next upcoming speech for my Toastmasters Club. Thank you.
Alrighty.
So I think Natsuyo did a great job. The information she covered was very helpful, very informative. Not, even if you're not a consultant, you can definitely apply some of those methods and logic and thinking to work out your problems.
Her presentation was great. One of the things I liked the most was she was really clear on explaining how the brain map, creating the map, and using the post-it to organize your thought, and I thought that was something that I could definitely use it to when I create my speech for the Toastmasters. So thank you so much.